Hi guys, Mark here. Welcome. Today we're doing an angel wings key fob, which can also be transformed or used in other projects, making angels, various animals, things like that. Our main supply for our project is going to be 11 pieces of microcord. Each piece is 2 feet long. The entire key fob is done out of a single knot, the double half hitch. I'm going to begin my project by grabbing 2 strands out of my 11. I'm going to fold them in half, finding the middle point. I'm going to pin down the middle point. Just to hold the 2 strands in place. I'm going to twist the 2 strands together for a short length. This will form the loop at the top of our keychain. Folding this twisted length in half forms our loop. I'm going to continue by attaching 7 strands onto this core of 4, using the double half hitch. Tighten up close to the loop. Make sure that the 2 ends are about equal in length. Attach 6 more exactly the same way. So a total of 7 strands. Next, we're going to use the top 2 strands as guiding strands and attach the remaining ends onto the 2 guiding strands. 8 double half hitches on each side. With this setup done, we're going to grab our final 2 strands, attach them onto our guiding strands, using reverse lark's head knots. So like this, on the right, like this, on the left, now transform the lark's head knots into 2 double half hitches. Super easy. Like this. On the left as well, same thing. This is our initial setup, which we are now going to form into our wings. We now form the wings. We have 11 strands on each side. We're going to begin with the sixth one. We're going to attach the strands under the sixth one onto it, then use the fifth one to attach the strands under it, then the fourth one, third one, second one, and first one, getting this sort of a pattern here. Let's begin with the sixth one. So this concludes here. One side, so one wing. We have exactly the same one to do on the other side. So, starting with the sixth strand, then the fifth one, fourth one, third one, second one, first one, and we are done. Shape up the wings before cutting off the ends. This concludes our tutorial on the Angel Wings key fob. Thank you for joining me and see ya next time.